Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Aquarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking these cards, Aquarius. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Aquarius, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that reading. That will follow this general guidance. So let's start with these cards here. Aquarius. We have Magician in reverse, Seven of Stars in reverse, and Moon in reverse. So Aquarius, in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are making a lot of plans, dreaming about something and planning for your future. But you do not see things clearly, you do not have clarity. Maybe simply dreaming will not be enough today. You need to make those efforts to take you towards your dreams or goals. And maybe in your life today, there is someone really close to you. It may be this person you love. And you think of them as a trustworthy, loyal person, a friendly person. But the things they are suggesting is going to take you to some difficult circumstances. So you do not see things clearly. And this person is influencing you the wrong way today. So you must be careful if you are taking ideas and suggestions from someone. Maybe it may even be this person you love. You must do it only if you have that clarity. If not, this may not be the right time for you to make some decisions, guys, because with these cards I can say that you are prone to make mistakes, so you must be careful. And if you do not see things clearly, you must wait, and maybe this may be the time things are very confusing, you lack clarity, and you may see some unexpected circumstances or situation unfolding in your life today. And you cannot trust anyone. You must trust yourself, trust your own intuition. And there may be people telling you what you need to do. You need to be careful. You need to trust in yourself, believe in yourself. That is what is going to help you today. Though you may have huge dreams, aspirations, you will not be able to achieve it with good help. So you must rely on people whom you can trust, Aquarius. But today it is really confusing for you. So I would say that if you are confused whom to trust, whom to rely on, you must trust your intuition, Aquarius. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Nine of Spheres. So with this card, it just means that you are really happy about this relationship, where things are going. Maybe you have a good intuition about this relationship and you have realized that things are falling into place, and you are seeing some kind of a completion. Maybe your doubts or confusion, whatever it was, maybe it is coming to an end situation is resolving today. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, for your relationship. So now let's see what is the card for your career situation. We have Five of Stars. So with this card, it just means that in your circumstances, in your work, there may be certain setbacks, maybe certain things may not go right, but you need to understand that if you are able to hold on, wait for your circumstances to change, you are going to see good changes, positive changes today, guys. So that is the reading with these cards, Aquarius. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading, if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, Aquarius. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, the first card, strangely lonely, holding on way too tight. So maybe in your circumstances today, you are holding on to some ideas or maybe some belief you have, and you are not willing to let go of it. And though you are with people who care for you, who love you a lot, you feel really lonely because you are, what to say, holding on to some belief system or something, and you need to connect to it on a day-to-day basis. Maybe you are doing something, maybe practicing some rituals, or holding on to something very deep, something very secretively, and you feel really happy to be in that space, to have that alone time, be in that space, because you have a lot of imagination and you are someone who loves that time with yourself. And today you may not like the people who are disturbing it, and you even fear letting people so close to you that they will come to know what you are deep down, what you are really. So you just keep them away, a step away, shielding yourself. But today the energy with this card is, maybe at least for a moment, you should let go of this obsession, or maybe you should not hide yourself so secretly. You must let at least one person, someone who is truly concerned about you, who truly loves you, to let them come closer to you, let them in. That is going to change, at least for a moment. So you must let go of all your obsession, or maybe you are pushing certain people away from you because you are scared that it will affect that delicate balance you have. And your inner world is much richer than your outer world, so you simply enjoy in that space, in that alone time. But today you need to if you want to recreate your world in a better way, you must willingly, consciously allow someone close to you that is going to impact you in a positive way. So that is the energy with this card, guys. for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, Archangel Raphael. So with this card, it just means that angels are here guiding us, and this angel stands for healing, and this angel protects us when we are traveling. So if you are traveling, you can pray to this angel for a safe travel. And also this angel card just means that we are healing emotionally, physically and spiritually. So it just helps us, this angel influences us to take up a healthy lifestyle, what will make us heal physically, at the same way what is emotional healing, giving up all those toxic feelings that we have. So this angel also assists us in that, and it gives us insight into what is beneficial for us, what is beneficial for us mentally, what is good for us physically, and what is the right thing for us emotionally and spiritually. And this angel stands for a healing power, guys. So you can pray to this angel, or you are on the path to healing, so you are changing your lifestyle, trying to do things in a better way, improving your health, and even in your personal life, maybe you are hurt about something or you're feeling hurt, you should give up all that hurt, and you must try to be more positive, give up all those toxic feelings of hurt, resentment, guilt, whatever you have, and move towards positive feelings. Be aware of your circumstances and the blessings that you have in your life today. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys, for you all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.